Let's see if we break up today, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Mr. Mayhem, and we are back with some God of War. I'm just gonna check quickly, guys, and see if I'm breaking up here. So, I'm gonna turn the volume up a little bit. Alright, it does not seem like I'm
Found
breaking
anything
up
good in
yet,
Fafnir's
hopefully.
storeroom? Like maybe a whetstone?
Alright, so we have to go this way. Wait, no, not this way.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see it. All right, what'd you break? Scuff that up. You got a fine deal. Boy. What else? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along. Now you're talking.
Fuck right along?
Suit yourself. Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. Okay, if that'll hold you for now. Later, then.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, sun is over there, so let's south.
And I guess one thing I actually want to do, I want to go to this part of this quest where we have to destroy the Thor statue. So, let's mark it up.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes. She fought beautifully.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Watch out, Father!
Look here.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves.
Well, there's Thor.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point.
Watch out, kid.
Somewhere.
Oh!
doing this himself.
His father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right?
Do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
Oh.
Do you hear that?
Atreus, to me!
Why wouldn't I? I'd eat a Freezy on a stream. I don't want to bring my axe out of there. God, I feel like I'm more strong when I don't have my axe. Which is actually quite satisfying. I'm not gonna eat it now. I was kidding. I literally just said you wouldn't eat it. Just put it in the freezer there. Well, then eat it. I'll go grab another one later. You know you wanted two freezies. Give it to Mitty, she'll eat it.
Hmm.
Freeze ahead!
Why are you so angry? You're eating a Freezy. That's from her? Oh. Like no. Why does it sound like there's something really big here, but I just don't see it? Too cold.
It's a Freezy, it's not supposed to be hot, fucking nerd. What the fuck? That's like one of the rare things I heard.
When you give him juice? I'll have one more. And you can have the rest.
No, you're putting it beside
no
you.
I don't want it. It tastes like orange creamsicle, and I don't like it. See what Jesse does, guys? I can't even play the game now. Oh, I'm a traitor. I only need one ham. You guys don't normally see me eat on stream. But I can't turn down a Freezy.
Is that a dragon? I've never seen one so close. Over there.
A what? Oh my god. That's what's been making that noise? He's chained up. We might have to whoop him.
Sir. Ah, I was wondering about this.
Oh my. Is there any other way of possibly getting up there? Maybe make a run for it. Alright. Keep on fire. Delicious. We gotta run for the next couple of months of this fire. It's getting late. I'm running. What the fuck was that?
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Ow, what the? Really delicious. Oh, refreshing. Very refreshing. What'd you say?
It's over.
Who eats freezies like that? Why is this dragon attacking us? Huh? So let's try to figure this out. I thought that might have worked. What's up, pretty boy? Why is his mouth open?
I guess this actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer.
Now we have to unlock it somehow.
Okay.
Yes, this is the new God of War. Alright, there's another one. There's one more.
Here, boy.
Yes, sir.
Going to do process of elimination. I would start with the F, go through the F, or all the ones on the top, and then move to the second one at the bottom. Dragonian friend here. So you're not attacking. Means obviously you assume that I'm going to help you, maybe? What's up here? There's a ritual stance here, and I don't know what to do with it.
Dragons and Ripley. The shrine must be related.
Farewell. were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know. That's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you. If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
So where could the last one be? Yeah, that would have hurt. I thought we came across three of them. Is it down here? No way it's up here.
they say, boy?
True. It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Look here. Another.
It's Skavi. Mother liked her. A great hunter. That's her father. And all the animals she hunted.
Come.
Oh, that brings us out here. Oh, there we are. The last one.
That's the last one. I guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
I'm guessing we probably have to go over there and release him. But I want to explore here a little more.
Follow me, Andreas.
On my way.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Go!
Here we go!
The Boar King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him?
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Thank you. thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Fresh air feels good.
Alright, let's see if this dragon is, gonna be a good dragon.
Sir!
There's three dragons? I want to explore the rest of the inside of this ruin here.
So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... And then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.
Father, why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Huh. Did one of them poo? Did one of them go to the bathroom? You said it smells like shit? Oh.
Get alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If
what the heck?
Smart, you'll find him.
So what story were you going to tell?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. Bold. We will finish that later.
Okay.
You there? Have you...
The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm's...
Off he goes. Brave guy. Went to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
What's up, Stu? So we're back on track to our main objective.
So, what happened with the hare and the tortoise?
The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Huh. Neat. Hey, Sindri.
Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin, not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these.
So, what brings you around, friends?
For you? And we're back to you. What a surprise. Fine piece of work. If I say so myself.
I'm gonna leave these on, guys.
I'm fine. Don't let the Draugr get you.
Well, I'm alright, dude. Sorry, I just noticed that you asked me how I was.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
You beat it already?
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Did come here. Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring. You want to leave already? You just got here. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing.
Beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Yeah, we must get that upgrade now.
Oh,
Atreus, to me.
This must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Oh, I gotta get him to shoot at them.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. He was missing. Runes!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for Giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh.
You're serious?
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and hold your phone. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one.
So she wants to get pissed off. Ah, witches are right.
Thank you.
father?
They'll probably show up. This one's probably like an opposite one. They'll probably show up when the correct one is entered. Okay. That must be two, because it makes like a little thing happen. I'm gonna make that from here, so I gotta probably go up here. Perfect.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure, see the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead.
Are you not streaming today, dude?
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
Look here.
I've seen this language before.
Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's that weird sacrament. I think we're on the other side.
I think the kid would be correct.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... The rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of this thing. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
What does it say?
Well, that's not going anywhere. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Stream up. I just want to explore over here a little bit more. Oh, look at that. Perfect time to actually run.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Alright, so I'm gonna end things off here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed what you've seen. Obviously, if you did enjoy what you see, smash that like button.
You won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
If you guys want to see more of this, then hit the subscribe button, guys. I will see you guys on Saturday, so stay tuned for that. I love each and every one of you. Enjoy the rest of your evening, and as always, peace out.